Welcome to this video tutorial. Today you're going to learn how to create a hanging indent and also alphabetize your references lists in both Microsoft Word and Google Docs. So in Microsoft Word, I'm going to highlight the affected area here and go over to the top editing ribbon. On the Home tab, I'm going to slide to the paragraph section and click the lower right-hand corner pop-out button. And under indentation, I will select special hanging indent by half an inch, and once I hit OK, all of these will be bumped back one half an inch. Now to alphabetize these, all I have to do is go over to paragraph again and hit this A to Z sort button. This function will allow me to automate the sorting. I want it by paragraphs, I want it by text, and I want ascending. So all of these default settings are correct. When I hit OK, it will automatically reorder everything for me. If I wanted to do the same procedure in Google Docs, I start the same way. I'm going to highlight all of the text that I want to change, and I'm going to go to the top ribbon here and go to Format, Align and Indent, and then down to Indentation Options. This will let me select a special indent and click on Hanging to get my half inch there. Now, Google doesn't have an automatic sorter for A to Z, so unfortunately that means we're going to have to add an extension. What I'll do here is go to Extensions on this top bar and go to Add-ons, Get Add-ons. Here I will look for Doc Tools by AbleBits will allow me to sort. So when I hit install this big blue button, I will hit continue and give it permissions. I will select my own account, allow Doc Tools to view and manage files, yes, allow, and now it's done. So I'm going to hit done here and then close out of this pop-up. And now when I go over to extensions, I can go to Doc Tools and select sort the selection ascending. And now these are all in alphabetical order, so it's just as easy as that.